Hello, hello, and happy Friday. I know I gave away the day of the week. Today is Friday, and we are on, we are officially halfway through the month of May. How cool is that? We've just been flying through these weeks that we've had together, and I hope you've really enjoyed them. I hope you've had some really great time with your family, and that you're looking forward to some summertime, and being outside and some other cool and fun things I'm sure you'll be able to get to do. Maybe some of you have a pool at home, or maybe you have a sprinkler that you can play in, and all those wonderful things that come with summertime, which will be our theme for next week. Next week is our last week together, and I'm going to miss you guys like crazy. But so we're in the month of May 2020, and let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Missing 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Who knows what comes next? What's after 14? 15. Here's our 15. Boop! Today is 15th, and we already said today's Friday. Yesterday was Thursday. Today is Friday. I'm so glad. Happy Friday, everybody. I hope you can find something fun to do on this Friday. Let's see what's the weather. I think it's supposed to be a beautiful day today. What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather like today? All together, what's the weather? What's the weather like today? Is it sunny? Is it cloudy? Is it rainy or windy? What's the temperature? What's the temperature? Is it hot or is it cold? Well, based on the weather app, it's supposed to be warm. Boys and girls, our question of the day is, does Miss Christy miss you? And I miss you a lot, and I can't believe that our time together is coming to an end, that next Thursday we'll get to see each other and say goodbye and send you off into the summer. And while our end of the year didn't really look like how we hoped, I hope that you still enjoyed our time together, that you still were able to watch these videos, you were still able to do some of the packets and still find some joy in those things. So I'm gonna say, Ellie, do I miss Ellie? I most certainly do miss Ellie. I miss Ellie's sweet, kind heart and soft little giggle and just her willingness to try and do anything. You're always such a good helper. Aiden, do I miss Aiden? Yes, I do. Now, I've seen Aiden on our Zoom calls, and he sent me a video and some pictures, so that helps. Aiden, I still miss you though, and I cannot believe that this is our last year together. I've enjoyed 2 years of Aiden, and he has been such a pleasure to have. Abraham. Yes, I miss Abraham. I miss Abraham a lot. I miss hearing his sweet voice and seeing him work on an activity and building blocks in the block center. Oh, and I most certainly miss Logan. I miss his sweet voice too. And I miss seeing him work so hard on his art crafts. And I miss him being such a good friend to those that are around him. I miss you, Logan. Oh, I miss Paige too. I actually got to see Paige. I see Paige on Nathan's Zoom calls, which is nice. And I saw her in the White Clay Park behind Pike Creek. So that was really nice to see her. And she brought me yummy pizza. So Paige, even though I've seen you a couple times from far away, I still miss you. And I miss your sweet, sweet, hardworking attitude. Oh, Elena has always been on my Zooms. We've seen each other on our Zoom meetings, and I love hearing that you're still learning and that you're still doing the crafts. And I'm so excited for you to start kindergarten next year, Elena. Oh, Addison, I miss you too. Addison sent me a couple of pictures, which has been nice. And she was on a Zoom call a few weeks ago. But I miss you, Addison. I miss watching you play princesses in the dress-up center. And I miss just how much you love to just play and run around. And you have such joy for life. And oh my goodness, Emma, Yes, I miss Emmett a lot too. Emmett, you are just, I bet you are doing a lot of running around at your house. I bet you're doing a lot of jumping around too. And you know what? I miss seeing that. I miss seeing you be so full of life and jumping and playing and exercising. And I miss your drawings too. You're really good at drawing. And oh, I was gonna say our last one, but that's not right. Adomba! I got to see Adomba last week on our Zoom meeting. But I miss him very much. I miss having lunches together with you, Adomba. I miss hearing you sing your ABCs. I did get a video of hearing you sing Jesus Loves Me, and I loved that. That lifted my spirits. And then Ayn. I miss Ayn. Ayn, we were just getting to know each other. You were just starting to be excited to be at school. You loved doing the question of the day. You loved following your schedule, and I miss you terribly. And lastly, Harper. Harper, you're somebody else I've seen a couple times in this quarantine, and I hope you had a happy birthday. And I do miss you. I can't believe what a big girl you're getting to be. 4 years old, my goodness. Boys and girls, as you can see, I miss all 11 of you. And next week is going to be the end of the year graduation drive-through where you can just drive your car up. We can wave and say goodbye to you. We'll give you your nap stuff back and we'll give you a special little something. I want you to know that I'm all proud of you and that I'm just so grateful that God brought you into my classroom, that I got to know you, and that I got to be a part of your life for this short time. And I hope you all have a wonderful weekend and I hope to see you next week. Bye, friends.